packed the day before, put her life into a suitcase, and she hid it in the stairwell and left without a trace. Didn't even write a note saying something like, I'm sorry. She had everything worked out, and the time had come to follow through. Just before he died, travel light. He had worked there all his life at the small town factory, doing all kinds of odd jobs. In the evening he would see on the TV the world he never saw and wanted to explore. He got the creepy feeling there was more, and he was kind of missing out. The burden of his everyday routine made him a man he didn't want to be. He took a random flight, travel light.
Dankjewel! Abbas Maarten Richards, dames en heren.